The only name of a man that is ever abused is Jesus Christ.